Well, if it isn't Brooklyn's favorite failures, the stupid Mario Brothers.